nation. Tonight, things are not what they seem. For tonight, your eyes may not be trusted. Take, for instance, this quiet, elderly woman waiting for a visit from her granddaughter. Surely there is nothing to fear from this sweet, gray-haired old lady. But don't let me pull the wool over your eyes. See for yourself what lies beneath those covers. And now, on with the show!
The better to own you with.
Ah!
I am a prince of the Eridar. I am...